We have every reason to believe that life exists across the universe. So why do we not constantly see proof of it? This is the core of the Fermi paradox, a puzzle that cosmologists and astronomers have been trying to solve virtually from the beginning of modern astronomy. You will be astonished to know that according to a recent study, advanced extraterrestrial civilizations, or ETCs, might use black holes as quantum computers. The study was conducted by a German-Georgian team of researchers. This provides an explanation for the seeming lack of activity we observe when we look at the cosmos and makes sense from a computing perspective. Black holes are the most efficient capacitors of quantum information. It is thereby expected that all sufficiently advanced civilizations ultimately employ black holes in their quantum computers, the authors write in the paper, which was posted on Archive. The alien quantum computers will radiate in ordinary particles such as neutrinos and photons within the range of potential sensitivity of our detectors. What exactly should we be looking for while seeking signs of an alien civilization that has been one of the most persistent concerns at the center of SETI since its foundation in 1984? The original plan was to look for electromagnetic radiation such as gamma rays or radio waves acting as a signal. For instance, a radio telescope was used to find the well-known WOW signal. The Max Planck Institute's Gia Davali and the Free University of Tbilisi's Zaza Osmanov, however, believe it is worthwhile to take into account the prospect that advanced civilizations might exploit black holes as quantum computers. It has long been hypothesized that quantum computers behave similarly to the wacky space-time antics around black holes. Mirrors, beam splitters, and prisms are used in quantum computation to change the phase of photons so they may be translated into zeros and ones. A similar dynamic is seen by quantum information embedded in light beams that approach a revolving black hole. No matter how advanced a civilization is or how different their particle composition and chemistry is from ours, we are unified by laws of quantum physics and gravity, Davali and Osmanov told Universe Today. These laws tell us that the most efficient stores of quantum information are black holes. However, scientists believe that SETI has a narrow approach when it comes to looking for extraordinary things in space, or specifically, black holes. Therefore, Davali and Osmanov determined to seek proof of extensive quantum computing and took this thought as their study's primary focus instead of anything else. The advantages of quantum computing, which include the capacity to process data tenfold faster than digital computing and being impervious to decryption, are well documented. It seems plausible to believe that an advanced civilization could scale up this technology, given the speed at which quantum computing is developing at right now. In many respects, this theory leads us to the general technological paths of most civilizations that have been conjectured by a few ideas. The Soviet scientist Nikolai Kardashev's Kardashev scale predicted that Type 1 civilizations will be able to use all of the energy from their host star on their planet. The full power of Type 2 species stars might be harnessed, imagine Dyson spheres, followed by the full power of Type 3 civilizations' entire galaxy. The Barrow scale, on the other hand, applies this grand concept to the minute, to objects like atoms and quantum mechanics. So this is all about physicists' new findings about aliens, black holes, and the aliens' quantum computers. What are your thoughts on this whole new theory? Let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video.